So this is the sagittal section of head and neck. First of all, starting from above, this is the frontal ear sinus. This is the sphenoidal ear sinus. And this is the frontal bone. This is the body of the sphenoid. And this is the nasal cavity. First of all, starting from here, this is the vestibule. This is an atrium. And this is the bony part of the nasal cavity. Starting from above, we have the superior concha, metal concha, inferior concha. And these are the meatuses beneath these bones. If we go down, move forward, and here we have the separation between the nasopharynx and the oropharynx. This is known as the posterior nares or coena. And here is the opening of the auditory tube. And this margin is known as tubal margin or tubal elevation, or it is also known as the torus tubarium. This is the hard palate. This is formed by two bones. This is the palatine process of the maxilla, and this is the horizontal plate of the palatine bone. This is the soft palate, and this membrane here is the palatine aponeurosis. So this is the nasopharynx, this is the oropharynx, and this part is the laryngopharynx. This is epiglottis, hyoid bone, and from here we are entering into larynx. This is the thyroid cartilage, this is the cricoid cartilage. This is the thyroid cartilage, and this is the cricoid cartilage. And this membrane here between these two is the cricothyroid membrane, and this membrane here is the thyrohyoid membrane. This is the cut section of the mandible. This is the mylohyoid. This muscle is the genioglossus. And if we move for above, this hole is the layer of the superior longitudinal muscle. You can notice that there are two folds. One is the it is the inferior free margin of the quadrangular membrane. This is known as the vestibular fold, and this is the upper free margin of the cricothyroid membrane, and this is forming the vocal fold. So this is the cavity of the larynx. This is the infraglottic part of the larynx, and above here this is the superior part of the larynx, or the supraglottic part. Infraglottic part or the supraglottic part. This is the body of the sphenoid, the first cervical vertebra, this is the second cervical vertebra, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, and seventh. This is the transverse retinoid muscle, and this is the posterior cut margin of the cricoid cartilage. Okay, this is all about the sagittal section of head and neck in the model.